Hi there, today we'll walk you through setting up your Atoveir Wi-Fi repeater. It's very simple, let's get started. Find a spot for your repeater where it can best boost your Wi-Fi signal. Avoid placing it in a cluttered room or near objects like metal cabinets that could block the signal. Plug your repeater into a power outlet at the chosen spot. The LED indicator will turn on to show it's powered up. On your smartphone or laptop, open the Wi-Fi settings and connect to Atoveir-Wi-Fi, or open a web browser and type 192.168.10.1 into the address bar. Choose your preferred language and enter the default password, admin. Select the Wi-Fi you want to extend. Enter the password of this Wi-Fi and set a name for the new Wi-Fi. Wait for about 30 seconds, then reconnect your device to the extended Wi-Fi network you just set up with the same password. And you're all set. Enjoy seamless connectivity with Atoveir.